pay-per-click advertising services types. Pay-per-click, also known as cost-per-click, is an internet advertising model used to direct traffic to websites. First, paid search marketing. In this type of PPC service, you advertise on the search engine result pages or a partner site by paying either each time your ad is clicked or when your ad is displayed. Second, display advertising. It is advertising on websites or apps through banners or other ad formats made of text, images, flash, video, and audio to deliver brand messages to site visitors. Third, social media advertising. Advertising on social media channels such as Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn serve the purpose of PPC advertising. There are also some social networks which can be used for e-commerce advertising like Instagram, Pinterest, Snapchat, and so on. Fourth, retargeting PPC advertising. Retargeting involves serving display ads to people who have already interacted with your company online and are probable people to buy your product or service. Fifth, price comparison website advertising. People who search for products on price comparison sites are doing research for a product and seem to buy in near future. Advertising on these sites is also a best technique. Sixth, affiliate advertising. An affiliate advertiser pays a blogger to promote the advertiser's products or services on the blogger's site, and the pay-per-click criteria is based on clicking the ad or purchasing the product from blogger's site. These are the types of PPC ads appear adjacent to, above, or beneath organic results on search engine result pages, or anywhere a web developer chooses on the website. Thank you.